I've got an NHL free play for this Friday, October the 15th. My name's Allie Burns from Picks and Parlays, and with me today, I've got expert handicapper Tim Michael to give us the lowdown. How's it going, Tim?
It's going great, Allie. Hockey season's finally here. You know how much I love hockey.
Yes, I've already cashed a few times on hockey this season, so I can't say that I am upset about it at all. And go Knights go. Can I just throw that out there too? Though we're not talking about them this game, but I had to say it. So we're talking Flyers at the Canucks. The Flyers are the favorite, minus 150. The total on this one is 6. What's your pick here, Tim?
Well, you know, Allie, we have a short but interesting card in the NHL on Friday night. And for the most part, you know what, when it comes to the beginning of seasons, I really like to wait for the first week of action for Major League Baseball, NBA, and also the National Hockey League before I really start wagering seriously. Yes. So with that in mind, let's tread a little lightly on Friday night, but still look for the most logical and best bet we can find on the ice. And I'm going to suggest a play on Philadelphia. I'm going to suggest that you guys get down on this one sooner rather than later. As we record this, the line is at around minus 150. And you know what? That's pretty much the upper limit and price range that I suggest laying when playing favorites. But as I say, I actually think this line should in fact be larger here, Allie. Then that swings the value of this undervalued home side. So you know what? Hey, as it sits right now, Vancouver lost 3-2 at Edmonton in a shootout in its opener two nights ago. The Canucks continue their grueling, pretty much two-week-long season-opening road trip at Detroit tomorrow night as well. So this is setting up as one of those look-ahead spots for the visitors here. You know what? And then on the Philly side, you got goaltender Carter Hart, who took a step back last year after a great previous season. Now, you know, the word out there is that Carter Hart is basically one of those crazy nut goaltenders who it's all about routine, routine, routine. This kid apparently, the story goes, had 700 days of eating the exact same lunch in a row. That's just his routine. COVID messed him up last year. This year, things are back to normal, or as normal as we can right now. And you know what? So I see a big uptick and a big improvement back to what he was before. Not to mention, Martin Jones is now his backup. So, you know, Hart is going to be feeling a bit more of a push with the veteran netminder behind him. Now, also Philly, you've got one player to really keep an eye on for the home side, and this one guy is Travis Konecny. He posted back-to-back 24-goal seasons before posting 24 and 66 games last year. He is predicted to get well over 30 goals a season with an 82 games on the schedule. Now, you know what? Vancouver, they need their young studs to be their push, their engine. And their problem is their two guys, Pettersson and Quinn Hughes, were holdouts for training camp this year. They didn't come in and play until their very last preseason game. So they're not in regular season form right now. And I think that's going to hurt them. Now, also, Vancouver has not been great in the underdog role on the road. Dating to late last year, they are just 3-8 in the last 11 in these such instances. Now, I don't care who Vancouver has in net for this game, whether it's Demko or if it's, I think it's Halak as a new backup. I think they stumble here against this determined home side, and I believe they'll for sure get caught looking ahead to their game tomorrow as well as the rest of this road trip. So for all these reasons, Allie, my free play and call here is to lay what I deem a very reasonable mid-sized price on the Philadelphia Flyers. Hey, go Flyers.
Go Flyers. All right. Well, that's what I'm so glad you said that about Carter Hart. A buddy of mine is a huge fan of his and was incredibly disappointed last season when he didn't quite live up to his expectations. What you say about routine makes a whole lot of sense to me. So I like this play a lot. We're going to roll with the Philadelphia Flyers minus 150 on Friday.